I'll usually style my hair something kind of like this, and then throughout the day, like, it'll just kind of like flatten out something like this, and then like the back is just like
hangs off there.
Exactly, exactly.
Your hair will flop down with gravity because you're not styling it properly. We're mixing it well using proper heat treatment.
Okay.
Other things are, if we're looking for a long-term like solution, the best thing is, if you want to keep this style, is to grow out the backside here. I do want to explain using a mirror now. If you kind of look at the backside right here, now you see that the shape is a little taken up too high there.
Yeah,
if we had the foundation and platform right here to just fill up that area.
I see.
When this flops over, it doesn't just connect into that flat part of your head. It's held up or blended right into the back. If that's like kind of a journey you're willing to invest in, let's do it, just because it will solve your problem long term.
Go to lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for immunity. Paying for them, that shit ain't gonna ruin me. I'm the only one now that outdo me. I got hoes by the group trying to do me. My life like a movie, get hit in the